Podcast Geek Magazine. I'm absolutely delighted to be with Stefan Kwamek, Director of Product Management at Thomson.
Now, Stefan, I understand you've got a vision. I'd like you to tell me about that.
Yes, what we are showcasing this year at NAB is the illustration of our new vision for the broadcast market, which is called Behind Every Screen. This Behind Every Screen vision is essentially about the fact that at Thomson Video Networks, we are specialized in video encoding and transcoding technologies, and we use a vast range of technologies because we address a vast range of applications. And we don't believe in the one size fits all for all those different applications. This is why we are showcasing all these booths, a lot of different approaches, different technologies, different illustration of video encoding with different underlying technical experience for those different applications. Showcasing here the NAB XT1000 is one of those illustrations. We have been partnering with Intel on a new hybrid approach for encoding using a mixture of CPU software and GPU hardware acceleration in order to address dense transcoding applications. And the result of this is the densest broadcast high-density transcoder on the market. With small box like this, can do up to 54 HD channel or 180 SD channel in one single appliance.
That's impressive.
It is. Let me move to the other part here and show you another type of application and another technology.
Okay, I'll follow you.
This side of the booth, we are showcasing our new Vibe 4K Ultra HD encoder. This platform is the most compact Ultra HD live encoder on the market. It's a 1RU chassis, and it can do Ultra HD live encoding for broadcast applications up to 60 frames per second, 10-bit resolution, and beautiful picture quality on a 1RU frame. That's completely unique on the market and was first to launch at NAB this type of application, which is using, again, a different type of technology here. We are using a new hardware solution that is built in the chassis. So not software anymore, not GPU anymore, but again, the right technology for the right application.
So would that be upgradable for
the 8K? Oh, that's a tricky one. The hardware solution that we are using today is ready for Ultra HD Phase 1, which is really up to 4K only. That being said, in the future, we already foresee future enhancement of this technology. So we are not ruling out the possibility to upgrade the platforms in order to address 8K in a couple of years.
Okay, so let's go and see the next part of your vision. Now we've moved over to another part of the stand. Stefan, I believe that congratulations are in order.
Yes.
Stefan and Thomson have been awarded the Broadcast Beat Editor's Choice Award for creativity, content delivery. So I would like to hand you the award for future. Congratulations.
Thank you for this. Let me maybe give you a couple of insights regarding what FuseOne is. FuseOne is a new paradigm for layout system. In fact, it's combining together the channel-in-a-box approach, which is very much popular these days in the industry. But the channel-in-a-box today are really basement in, basement out, collapsing a lot of features, but not everything. And we have added on top of this channel-in-a-box concept a lot of the technologies we have seen upfront, that is software encoding and decoding, so that we bundle together channel-in-a-box plus premium software encoding and decoding all in one. And for that, with this solution, we can address channel origination, ad insertion with advanced branding and graphics capabilities that were precedently impossible and unseen on the market.
Stefan, it's been an absolute delight talking to you and learning about the products on the Thomson stand. I'm Janet West from Broadcast Beat, and I wish you a really good end of show.
Thank you very much.